David Nesta, Ziggy Marley, born 17 October 1968. He is a Jamaican musician and leader of the band Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers, and the son of reggae icon Bob Marley and Rita Marley. He also performed the theme song for the children's cartoon series Harta. In the earliest known record of his musical career, David Marley performed as part of a singing group called the Seven Doobies, made up of him and his classmates, and wherein he was given the stage name Freddy Dick. The moniker never stuck, however, and instead David went on to become known as Ziggy, a nickname given to him by his father Bob Marley, meaning a little spliff. Make sure to click the like button, then click the subscriber button and the bell for a notification. During the late 70s, Ziggy could also be seen alongside his brother Steven at some of their father's larger concerts around Jamaica and abroad. In 1978, the duo appeared on stage at the One Love Peace concert in Kingston, and the following year at Reggae Sunsplash in Montego Bay. In 1979, Ziggy and his siblings Sharon Sidella and Steve formed the Melody Makers, named after the British weekly pop and rock music newspaper Melody Maker, and made their recording debut with Children Playing in the Street. The track was written for them by their father, who had composed the song 4 years earlier for them and wanted to share this gift with children around the world. Later that year, the Melody Maker made on stage debut as a group on 23rd September 1979, performing on the same bill as their father for the first and only time at the Roots Reggae 2-day concert series in Kingston National Arena. Ziggy was 11 years old at the time. After Bob Marley passing off, Ziggy began performing in his place alongside the Wailers at various shows around Jamaica in 1984 to 1987. Play the Game Right, Name Change, and subsequent releases. Later in 1984, Ziggy Marley got back into the studio with his sibling and English producer Steve Levine from what became the single Lying in Bed the following year. In 1986, Hey World was released and credited to Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers. In 1988, the band's popularity was at such a height that they were signed to the international major label Virgin Records. Later that year, they went into the studio with Tina Weymouth and Chris Frante of Talking Heads to record their third album, Conscious Party. In 1991, the group released their sixth album, Jamaica. All through it brought Melody Makers their most glowing review. In 1993, the group released their seventh album, Joy and Blues. The album charted at number 5 on the top world music album chart. In 1999, the group released their 10th album, The Spirit of Music. The album peaked at number 1 at the top reggae album chart. In 2000, the group released their live album, Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers, Live Volume 1, which charted at number 5 on the top reggae album chart. In May 2001, the group released a concert, a DVD, Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers Live. The DVD was filmed in 2001 in Pompano Beach, Florida. If you like this video, subscribe to it and like. Grab a gym. Out.
See?